Hello, Aquarius. You have a very interesting reading with a lot of mystical cards. Your stone this month is the Ocean Jaspis. It's beautiful spikes, colors, and it's a healing stone. It can cleanse you, and the cards are telling me that you really need a cleanse. Let me explain you why. But you have good news. Let me say that in front. Your overall number is 3, and that's the Empress, the tarot card, the Empress, and that's prosperity, beautiful things, money, love, abundance, and you also have the Crow, 9 of Cups. Look, there's a lot of blessings for you around. But you have to do something this month. You have to clean yourself. And that's also the Ocean Jaspis. It's a deep healing meditation stone. And you can cleanse any negativity you want. Your color is a little bit brown, brick. It's also very beautiful with your Ocean Jaspis. So let me tell you what you have to do and why you have to do it. You have the Scorpio and you have the 8 of Cups, but you had it in reverse. And what is the meaning of that? When you have them upright, the 8 of Cups, then you're going within, you're going to find a new way for your life path. That's also the 10. But now you have them in reversed. And you are wondering. You are wondering. You know where your home is, but you are wondering, what is my life path? What do I need to do? And you don't see everything clearly, because you also have the moon. You also have the moon. And you're not really sure about what you should do, because you're a little bit fragmented and your energy isn't clear. So you have to cleanse. And that's what these two cards are telling me about your situation. You are at a crossroads. The life is giving you new opportunities, but you have to cleanse your old situation. Maybe you are resentful to somebody, maybe you're jealous, maybe you're a little bit chaotic in your head. Maybe you have to clean your house or your car, or maybe you have to let go of some friends. What are the things in your life that are not helping you finding your way? You have the Angel of Purity. She's beautiful. And she is also asking you, please clean your situation, clean your house, clean your emotions, clean everything so you can be pure of heart again. And the 3, the overall number is 3, and that's the unity. The number 1 and 2 are the polarities, and when they come together you have 3, and 3 is life force, creativity, new plans, being playful, being optimistic, going with the flow of life. But you're not there yet. So my suggestion is that you sit down, close your eyes, and really look at your life. Okay, am I satisfied with my work? Do I have to make some adjustments? Am I satisfied with my love life? Am I satisfied with my relationships? Do the family members treat me right? Do I treat them right? Do I have to make some adjustments in my nutrition? Do I need to eat more vegetables or let go of all the sugars? You have to cleanse, because if you don't find your way, then you're gonna wonder. But life is giving you the lesson anyway, so you can better be proactive with destiny and make some adjustments. And the Scorpio is telling me that it's old. You have something, you have an old bug. And you have to let go of that. Because you can't move forward to your prosperity. And you have a lot waiting for you at the end of this cycle. But you have to make some little adjustments. So I hope I can inspire you to look at your life and really be critical about yourself and about your moving along in this world. Do you take care of yourself? Do you take care of your body? Do you take care of your soul? Do you take care of everything you need to let go? And Aquarius are very mystical people. I think they're very wise and they're very stable. It takes a lot of power to get an Aquarius angry. So I think they're really very unique persons. But they also have to do a little bit homework. And the Empress, your card in the tarot, number 3, is reassuring you there's a lot waiting for you. So, are you willing and able to do the work? You can buy the Ocean Jaspers online. You can wear it in your pocket or put it beside your bed or put it on your desk at work. It's a really cleansing stone. So everything's going to be okay, but you have to make some little adjustments in your life. And I hope this is a new start for you in April, so that when summer is coming, you are really ready for the next chapter in your life. And you have to do it anyway. And that is what the Wheel of Fortune is telling me about your situation. But you have a beautiful angel with you. And let me send you some love and let me send you some blessings. And I hope to see you next month for your next reading. And maybe we can evaluate how it was going in April. If you want my advice or ask me anything, you can post something below this video. But you can also email me, mabelvandendungen@me.com, and I will put my email address in the link below. Maybe you're living in Australia or Japan or Canada, and then we can Skype and make a very personal session for you. With all my love, clean your house, Aquarius, because you are the Empress. You are prosperous, you are rich, you are playful, you are child of the universe. Make the adjustments because life is going to do it anyway. With all my love.